Well, conditions look great here in Scarlino. Nice flat water. It's the reliable sea breeze, 10 to 12 knots, so we should get some great racing. Here we are, the top mark is incredibly close. It's all been down to the ley line and up to the mark.
1 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark.